Samuel, yeah. World leaders are meeting in a few weeks about climate change. Should we call that a successful meeting if there is no agreement formed?
No,